Ready all, row. starvation. I don't mean to nag, but the marks one leaves on history should not necessarily be from malnutrition. A new independent people. And who are they? Time will tell if they are helpful, helpless, or history.
I'm on it.
And now we have encountered the Maya. Those javelins are as unpleasant as their cities are wonderful.
A thousand welcomes. I am the leader of a great people. I hope you are one who keeps their word. The world is full of new opportunities, is it not? Hear my proposal. That is interesting. No harm done. This time. Is this supposed to interest me? It does not.
Over this way. Come over here. Out of question. And he. Let's go.
What concerns you today? No harm done. This time. I can only assume in these circumstances that you're joking.
Thank you. Affirmative.
You come to me with a proposition. Let us see what is possible.
That land belongs to my people! Yield!
Despite your good intentions, to accept so little would tarnish my glorious name. If we cannot see eye to eye, then only conflict remains! Somebody's got a death wish.
We'll keep an eye on things. Will do. Ball in.
Death from starvation. It seems that these are the times that try people's dietary habits.
The wall. keeping an eye out.
Starvation? I'm afraid they've already eaten all the bread and the cake, and now the pantry seems empty.
Trolling. Keeping an eye.
Of course.
And he.
Incredible. 10 territories pulled together into a single megalopolis. The next challenge is to come up with a suitably epic name.
At the catch.
So, will this independent people be an ally or an enemy? A barrier or a blessing? Their future may not be in their hands. With 10 territories, you have built a city spanning more territory than your ancestors could have possibly imagined. No doubt this independent people possess sophisticated customs, rights, language, and beliefs. I do hope you're going to treat them well. Your empire becomes one of the giants, astride the globe. And what will you do with this power?
That's not possible. the catch.
So you're thinking that if they prefer perdition, they can get it for free?
Watching.
We'll keep an eye on things.
Don't fall behind. Go this way. We have our orders.
You have my ear. Tell me what you wish to discuss.